This is my voice, my weapon of choice. This is life.